The third and fourth buttons on your driver information center allow you to adjust the personalization features of your vehicle. Scroll through the menu by pressing the third button and change settings using the checkmark button.